name is Jessie Iwala. I'm 15 years old, and I met Arisha Joseph in the 7th grade, 6th period, Mr. Cleary's class. We started talking because we were placed next to each other alphabetically, and I found out that we had a lot in common and that she was really funny, and that even though we had so much in common, our differences only made us closer. Arisha is, I legitimately love her. She is my 6th sibling. Happy birthday.
Hi, my name is Jessica Joanne, and I know Arisha ever since 8th grade, and I met her during lunchtime, and she's talking about how much she wanted to be in the cheerleading team for 9th grade, and it really impacted me how much passion she had for entering the cheerleading team, and it really got me knowing that, wow, she loves cheerleading. And I haven't really gotten close to her until my grade, and she was so phenomenal, and she was the best friend I could ever have, and I really love her. Bye, Misha.
Hi, my name is Lashmi. I met Arisha in elementary school. We were friends all throughout my elementary school, and she's a really good person, and I'm happy that she's turning 16, and I can't wait to enjoy the party with her.
Hi, my name is Darshelle. I met Arisha in elementary school in kindergarten on the first day. I went up to her and introduced myself, and we became sort of friends through elementary school. Middle school, we began to get closer, and that's through high school. She became one of my best friends. Arisha, I hope you have the best night of your life. You continue to be the smart, wise woman you've always been.
Hi, I'm Jillian. I met Arisha in 6th grade, and I met her one time. It was like pouring rain outside, and she called me and offered me like a ride to the dance. And that's like when we first start hanging out. And I'm happy she's turning 16, and I hope she has many more birthdays. Love you.
Hey, Arisha. It's me. Hi. So it's been a long time. It's been a long while. Been friends since, middle school. Because I was in 7th grade, you were in 6th grade. And, so I always thought our friendship was like destined to be, because we didn't meet in school, we met outside of school for some like potluck for Tucker because we're fat and we wanted to eat food. And so me and my brother just happened to be going down Belvoir, and you happened to be at Belvoir as well. And then from then on, we kind of just walked together, got food together, went home together. We realized that we lived near each other. So then after that, you kind of just tagged along, kind of lived in my house for a while. And that was basically middle school, seventh and eighth grade. It was so much fun. It was the best time for me. You were my best friend. You still are my best friend. Like, we never fought or anything. It was like the perfect friendship, because we never fought over anything dumb. I don't think we ever fought, period. And we always had our laughs, and I could always tell, I told you everything. I'm pretty sure you told me everything, because we were in different grades, so if I told you something, it wouldn't have been a big deal, because no one knew who you were, and no one knew who I was in your grade, so it was like perfect. And it was just amazing. And I still consider you as my best friend, even though we don't talk as much now because I go to a different high school and like there's distance and I'm coming home really late. But you have a special place in my heart and I love you so much. And even if I go away for college or you go away for college or our paths lead us somewhere where we're very distant from each other, you're always gonna be my best friend, and I hope that I'm always gonna be your best friend.